Dogs are living creatures influenced by the stimuli around them. And this makes their growth dependent on outside factors and unpredictable. However, you, and hundreds of thousands of Yorkie owners across the globe, do need an answer. Yorkie weight chart and general rules to calculate how big your Yorkie will get. So how then do you figure out at what age do Yorkies stop growing? Each one is different and external factors influence their growth significantly. However, a Yorkie growth chart can help you get a general idea of how much your pet will grow. Before I move on with the video, I want to ask you a simple question. Do you want to train your dog for any basic commands like sit and stay? Do you want to stop any of the behavioral problems of your dog like pooping inside the house, biting, jumping, or barking? If your answer is yes, please grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him or her. The Secret Training Technique ebook is available for free only for a limited time. So go and grab it before it's too late. Link to the free ebook and training videos is in the description below. Yorkie weight chart. A Yorkie growth chart will never tell you precisely how much a dog will grow. However, it will provide estimates. The table gauges probable sizes based on a dog's weight at birth. If your pet weighs more or less than the table indicates, this is probably because of its subbreed and genetic disposition. For instance, if your Yorkie's parents were smaller than a typical Yorkshire Terrier, it will also be smaller than suggested in the Yorkie growth chart. How to use this Yorkie weight chart? 1. Find your Yorkie puppy's current age, weeks, to the left of the chart. 2. Follow left to right to find the converted weight, ounces. 3. Finally, follow to the bottom of the column for your Yorkie puppy adult estimated weight. Puppy weight and paw size, general rules to calculate Yorkie weight. Double your Yorkie's weight at 12 weeks and then add a half pound. This means that a dog that weighs 3 pounds at 12 weeks should roughly be at 6.5 pounds when fully grown. However, this isn't a precise figure. And so you should always leave space for a pound increase or decrease. Yorkie puppy size, how much do Yorkies weigh? The American Kennel Club is the official authority on dog classifications. Along with defining what a pure breed dog looks like, they also divide them into different categories based on size. And Yorkies are one of the smallest ones falling under the toy group. Under AKC rules, a Yorkshire Terrier can only go up to 7 pounds. Any bigger isn't a pure breed. But since animals don't live by arbitrary regulations, quite a few weigh more than this. And as long as larger Yorkies are healthy, their extra weight isn't an issue. Teacup Yorkies, are small Yorkies healthy? Miniature or teacup Yorkies are the result of special breeding within the Yorkshire Terrier line. Given their tiny size, their immune system is weak and unable to fight bacteria or viruses. Therefore, they suffer many health issues. Teacup Yorkies live shorter lives than the typical Yorkshire Terrier. And they also attract illnesses like digestive problems and collapsed tracheas. So while this subbreed is loving and affectionate, owners will need to pay special attention to their health. When does a Yorkie puppy stop growing? Newborn, birth to 2 weeks. When born, the typical Yorkie will weigh 3 to 5 ounces. These are tiny creatures in need of a lot of love and attention. They're helpless and will depend on you to take care of them. Most Yorkshire Terriers spend most of their time sleeping during this period. And so you shouldn't be surprised if they don't even open their eyes for long stretches. Infancy, 2 weeks to 8 weeks. The period of infancy is characterized by a Yorkie waking up to the world. They open their eyes and start exploring the territory around them. Their journey will probably start with something similar to wobbling and eventually reach a point where they are climbing out of bed. Once a Yorkie puppy gains mobility, they start interacting with the animals around them. And this is particularly noticeable in siblings. They'll tug at ears and shove each other around the house. Puppy time, 8 weeks to 6 months. As a puppy, your pet is no longer a silent and obedient dog. They are vocal, determined, and stubborn. Expect them to make their demands known and to push until you meet them. A Yorkie puppy enjoys playing and will run around the house like it's their last day there. Consequently, they will also get tired and sleep extensively. One minute they'll be wrestling like their life depends on it, and the next, you'll find them cuddling up in their bed. Teenage angst, 6 months to 2 years. By the time your Yorkie hits the 6-month mark, they will have developed their personality. However, maintaining their social life is incredibly important because it keeps them healthy. Not doing so will push them into a condition called Yorkie separation anxiety. You should know that your tiny Yorkie will attempt to assert dominance in this period. They will give in to the fundamental canine desire to be seen as the leader of a pack. If you don't exert control, they will believe they have power over you. Yorkie adulthood, 2 years to 10 years. Your Yorkie will not grow after the 2-year mark. And any fluctuation is caused by inappropriate diets. Therefore, as long as you keep your Yorkie on a healthy, balanced, and proper diet, they will not grow. The golden years, 10 years and on. Beyond the 10-year mark, Yorkies will become old and slow down. They won't play as much or run around as they used to during their teen years or adulthood. And you may even notice changes in their diet. This age goes hand in hand with health issues like arthritis and diminishing vision and smell. Their movement will be limited, and they'll need you to help them jump up to a shelf that used to be a leap away. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient, and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique Guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel Little Paws Training if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.